The former president's comments during a commencement address appeared to be a thinly veiled attack against President Donald Trump and his administration. Former President Barack Obama on Saturday criticized the response to the coronavirus pandemic in a commencement speech to historically black colleges and universities, the latest in an escalating feud with President Donald Trump as the 2020 election draws closer. More than anything, this pandemic has fully, finally torn back the curtain on the idea that so many of the folks in charge know what they're doing, he said in the address, which was streamed online. A lot of them aren't even pretending to be in charge. The former president has remained relatively quiet during the pandemic, which has infected more than 1.4 million people in the U.S. and claimed over 88,000 American lives. During a leaked call from May 8 with a group of former staffers and officials from his administration, Obama called the response to the pandemic a chaotic disaster, fueling subsequent attacks from Trump. But he has shied away from direct public attacks on Trump and didn't mention the president by name during his address Saturday. Trump has accused Obama of an unspecific crime he refers to as Obamagate. Asked twice during a White House briefing Monday to elaborate on the charge, Trump demurred, saying only, "You know what the crime is." He repeatedly brings up the former president, who remains very popular since leaving office, during briefings with the press. Trump, partly as a jab to the presumptive Democratic presidential nominee, former Vice President Joe Biden, has also criticized the Obama administration's response to the swine flu in 2009 and said it left the cupboards bare in the federal stockpile of medical equipment. During his remarks Saturday, Obama attempted to deliver a tapered message of hope to the graduates, encouraging them to seize the initiative even in uncertain times. "You're being asked to find your way in the world in the middle of a devastating pandemic and terrible recession. The timing is not ideal," he said to graduates at more than 70 historically black colleges and universities. He also discussed the public health disparities highlighted by the coronavirus and the recent shooting of a 25-year-old black jogger named Ahmaud Arbery in Georgia by a white father and son. "A disease like this just spotlights the underlying inequalities and extra burdens that black communities have historically had to deal with in this country," Obama said. "We see it in the disproportionate impact of COVID-19 on our communities, just as we see it when a black man goes for a jog, and some folks feel like they can stop and question and shoot him if he doesn't submit to their questioning." Obama was also scheduled to deliver a televised commencement speech to high school graduates Saturday night.